the roll sheet. Gotta get my hands on it. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away. Gotta get my hands on it. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away. This doesn't look good. I've got to get out of here. safe! Sam, I did it. I have the roll sheet.
Good. I will alert Hoyt. Expect a rendezvous. Get into character and present yourself at the gate to his compound.
I'm stronger than ever. Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
Put on your best poker face. You get one shot at this. Come. This is Foster.
Ah. Thank you, Sam. Take a cigarette break. You, sit. Where's this list of traitors on your photos?
Here.
That's great work, kid. Yeah, join me for a celebratory cohiba. That was quite a show down there.
I don't really smoke.
Oh, you're concerned about cancer. That's goose shit. Cancer won't be what kills you. So, you look like you want to be in my inner circle, Foster. But you know, I can read people. And you, you're a floater. You jump from job to job and never commit.
Nothing satisfied me yet.
Well, do you know the real secret to keeping employees happy? Fear. So, hobbies. Cooking, painting, movies, crystal meth. What are yours?
I like to hunt.
I'm a hunter myself. The noblest of professions. But you know, I like to hunt a real game. I can offer you travel to slave markets in Rio, Hong Kong, New York. This is a global enterprise. Globalization is the future. Bringing things from far away to me. Look at American industry. They put a 1-2-3 on a contact lens, so when I'm going to place it in my eye, I can tell whether it's inside out. Now, why 1-2-3 and not ABC? That way they can export it around the globe and straight to me. And guess what happens when I'm wearing it?
You don't see the 1-2-3?
Isn't that fucking amazing? That's progress right there. That is civilization. But you know, some guys, they just don't get it. You see that boat out there? I'm holding it and the people on board for ransom. But the customer, he just doesn't want to negotiate outside country lines. Bah. See, I prefer the European recordings. The brass sections in American orchestras are too bombastic. Ensure our slaves come from around the globe. And just like that little contact lens, my product is universal. Now, there's something I'd like you to do for me. I have a prisoner downstairs. I want you to find out who he is, who his benefactors are, then I want you to beat him until he can't stand up. I'll send Sam with you.
All right.
Keep my eye on the camera feed. I so rarely get to watch another professional at work. Hey! Don't disappoint me.
Hey, how's it going? Don't you fucking eyeball me, boy. How's it going?
The pirates lost their psychotic leader. They'll be even more unpredictable now.
I'm the king of the world!
How did we get that?
He's not coming to my pilot ceremony next month.
Dude, you know your brother's always doing his own shit.
This way.
How does this end?
You do it, won't Hoyt trust you. Believe your own lies. But remember, smile. You're on camera. Here's a prisoner for interrogation.
Oh, fuck. are you? What's your name?
What?
Your name!
Riley Brody!
Oh my god.
Who brought you to this island?
My brother.
And where is Jason now?
Where? I don't know.
Does he think you're dead?
Who do you work for?
I ask the questions! Where are the four people he stole?
I don't know, I just want to get out of here.
The camera has been suspended on loop for 38 seconds.
Riley.
What, Jason?
You're alive.
What the fuck, are you with them?
No, I'm getting you out.
Okay, well, where's Grant?
He's not here, but I am.
26 seconds.
Okay, we're leaving, now.
9. If you do that, you might as well shoot him yourself. We must sabotage and kill Hoyt.
You and I distract the guards, Riley runs.
9. He'll never make it out of the building.
Listen to him, okay? I can't move from here, man.
9 seconds. You must hurt him, or Hoyt will know.
What?
5 seconds.
Look, just do it, okay? I can take it. Just please promise he'll come back for me, okay?
Who have I become?
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. I got a good feeling about you, kid. Listen, I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
Disable Hoyt's communication network, and then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's the scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very. Yeah.
Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb, yeah?
Now. Better bucker that asshole.
Huh.
All right, time to unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up and save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help. God. Doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick. Yes!
Help! 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 Help!
He's in!
Thank you.
thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Oh, Jesus!
About to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Fire! Fire!
Thank you.
you inside.
I can handle it. Dennis, I found my...
Jason.
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakiat. Let go of your past. His ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember... We are your family now.
Tools of the trade?
Party favors. I've been waiting to light this place up, as we Americans say, for a very long time.
Sam, you're American?
Yeah. My father was in the Navy SEALs. I was born when he was stationed in Texas, and then he was relocated back to Deutschland.
Oh, Uncle Sam. I get it.
Yeah. One of the founding fathers, I think.
You might want to look that up.
Forget it. Let's put some candles on this cake. Drive to the oil reservoirs. I'll cover with the 50 cal.
Oh, shit.